we need to be more centered on the cognition than the appreciation or the results of the product. You see, I am not trying to tell in the how they interpret the Gita, Karmanyevadhikaraste, Mahabaleshukadachana, like a moral, oh, do your duty, don't expect results. No. When I am saying an artist should not be bothered about the reward, award, and he should start getting centered more into the cognition, I am not life denying. Then we may think, oh, for an artist, the honor and the praise and the name is, that is the only reason why he will be inspired to work. How can we deny that? No. If we are thinking and planning about that, we will always reverse calculate what we need to do and get tired and bored, will not feel we will be able to do or we can do. It'll be like a self-implosion. So if we don't bother and construct the insight with this cognition, what we really thought cannot be achieved will become reality. Many times, we are underestimating the power of cognitive shift. When Bhagavad Gita says, Karmanyevadhikaraste Mahabaleshu Katachanaha, or when I am telling, artist should be more focused on the his own understanding of I breathe life into it. Nothing else matters. When I say this, when Bhagavad Gita says this, I am not saying withdraw from life. Bhagavad Gita is not trying to tell back out from the life. All I am trying to tell, your reverse calculation about your goal and the activities you need to do is not right. With very minimal activity, by the shifted cognition, the results will be huge.